In Bromley, in 1912, a family is entertaining a guest to dinner. They're celebrating, raising toasts to happiness. But which guilty secrets are about to change their lives?
I'd like some information, if you don't mind, Mr. Burling.
Arthur Burling, the self-made man, magistrate, former mayor, and, he hopes, future knight. Arthur believes in profit, no matter what it costs. Sheila Burling, the dutiful daughter, and the family's great hope for social advancement. Sheila will always do as she's told, unless she finds a mind of her own. Gerald Croft, the trophy brought home by Sheila. There are high hopes that he'll marry her and lift the Burlings into better circles. But why did he stay away last summer? Eric Burling, the son and heir to Burling & Company. His father has bought him a good education and excellent prospects, but finding love and respect in short supply, Eric drinks. Sybil Burling, the matriarch, who works tirelessly to erase the fact that she's married beneath her. On charity committees, her word is law, and at home, she wants perfection. Tonight's dinner will bring her the keys to the kingdom.